Charles's Minecraft Creative World, episode 59. So this episode is going to be a bigger project than usual. Because for episode 59, I am going to construct a big outdoor adventure park, which is going to be in the Oakford swamp biome. Now, I've probably never videoed around this part of my world I've had no reason to, because in the older episodes, you probably recognise, I didn't film that bit, but if you carry on this way, I don't know which direction that is. Wait a second, I could just use a compass. And if I remember correctly, this way is south. If you go south, if you carry on south, that's where you get to the Oakford village. The episodes I used to make months ago. And just outside the Oakford village, and onto the other side of this, onto this river, you have this big, oh Jesus, my laptop battery is running low, I've got to turn on the plug. Sorry, I get this quite a lot, but okay, as I was saying, above this, into this pond, into this massive swamp lake, there's going to be a lot of constructing on it. Like, for example, you'll have all the jumping platforms, the sword fighting platform, and all that stuff. It's going to be awesome. Probably a little bit like some play areas, like in real life. I mean, outdoor activity parks, just like in real life. It could be something like the Go Ape trip that I went on for a school trip recently, and for this episode in this Minecraft Creative World, episode 59, there will be a big building project here. Oh, I don't know why I did chat. I don't know why I went on to the commands. Okay, so let's get started. Oh no, I just realised, every time I do a video test, but before I actually do the video, I discovered that when I open up my inventory, my video does tend to lag more, so I'm probably going to have to cut this scene. Okay, so I have my first building materials. Our first ones are the brick block, smooth quartz block, and stripped oak log. So I'm going to start the construction about here. I'm really hoping not to lag too much because I don't know if any of you have used the XP Xbox game bar screen recorder. It is a bit lousy. And also, I'm also doing this on the laptop, so it's probably not going to be good as... Probably the quality is not going to be as good as the computer. Just like all the popular YouTubers that do game videos, like Professor, Ecleo, and other YouTubers. But my PS4 screen recorder is a bit better. And also, when I do multiplayer in this world on my laptop, it does create more lag. Wait, did I lower the video settings? Oh, for goodness sake, I forgot to lower the settings. I think I just lagged earlier. Okay, there we go. It's a bit lower now, so I shouldn't be lagging right now. Thank you.
Thank you. Ah.